If you think modern art is full of hot air, you're right this time. New York artist Joshua Allen Harris is turning old plastic shopping bags into art over subway grates. They inflate into animal shapes when trains pass beneath them. That one is a giraffe. The only problem is keeping sanitation workers from sweeping up his creations between trains.